How you doing? Thank you for tuning into the show. Today's topic is the purpose of life. Okay, you could say that it's a big test. Okay, you could say that God is testing us to see what we'll do. But see, the thing is, it's not really a test because God already knows the beginning, the end, the start to finish. He knows the choices we're going to make. He knows either we're going to follow Christ, have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ, and go to heaven, and He knows that we're going to live our sinful nature and basically be evil and do what our hearts desires and go to hell. He knows the choices we're going to make in the end. But see, the thing is, He wants to know who's going to love Him throughout all the burdens of life, through the financial burdens of how to pay the rent, through the financial burdens, how to pay the bills, how to pay the car payments, just the stresses of life. He wants us to walk through life and still love Him. He wants us to do His will and still love Him. He wants to see what child is gonna live life and not forget Him, and what child is gonna live life and forget Him and not love Him. He wants to know what child is gonna love Him and what child ain't gonna love Him. Okay, He knows what's gonna happen. So it's not really a test, but it is, because it's a test for us. And the thing is, in the end, he wants you not to say, well, you know what, if you go to hell, he doesn't want you to say, well, God, I would have repented, I would have changed my mind, I would have followed you, and I don't deserve to go to hell. But how else can he prove it to you by you living your own life and you making all the wrong choices? See, in the end, if you made all the wrong choices, the evidence, you decided to make the evidence. You decided to run your life the way you wanted. You put your own self in a bad position. You put your own self in a bad corner between a rock and a hard place. You hurt your own self. So it's a test. Okay? It's a choice. In life, you walk. Which direction do you go? Do you follow God or do you not follow God? Do you love God or do you not love God? Do you do God's will or do you not do God's will? It's a test for us to pass or fail. The choice is yours. But see, the thing is, it's not really a test for God, because God knows the choice we're going to make in the end. It's sort of a test for us. Okay? In the end, whether we go to heaven or hell, the choice is ours. Okay? And whether we argue with God and say we don't deserve it, He could just rewind the tape of our life, and the evidence is in why we deserve it. So the purpose of life is a test. Just like nobody wants a robot kid, a robot child. They want a flesh and blood child. Same thing with God. God can't force us to be good. God can't force us to do His will, because that means we're robots. He's forcing us. He gives us free will to do what we want, but He wants us to choose the right thing. Just like if we have a son or a daughter and we let them do what they want, okay, we hope that they make the right choices. And if they don't, sometimes we need to discipline them to make the right choices, but we can't lock them in the room forever. Sometimes we gotta give them free will, let them do what they want, and we hope they make the right choices. Same thing with God. God's not gonna lock us in jail and force us to do the right thing. He gives us free will, and He wants us to do the right thing. We choose what path we take. We choose right or wrong. We choose to deny ourselves, pick up our cross, and follow Jesus, or we choose to live in sin, live in lust, live in greed, live in adultery. We choose to make our choices. It's all our choice. The purpose of life is basically, when you don't go to heaven, it's basically evidence against you. Your life is evidence against you if you don't go to heaven. If you say, I don't deserve to go to hell, all we gotta do is play back a tape of your life, and you didn't walk with God, you hated God, you ignored God, you didn't go to church, you didn't pray, you wanted nothing to do with God. What makes you think you're going to heaven if you want nothing to do with God? It don't work that way. You have to have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ. That way when you die, he takes you to heaven. If you was to go to Donald Trump's mother and say, Donald Trump's mother, I want $1 million loan. Donald Trump's mother's going to tell you, I don't got the money. Donald Trump's got the money. Same thing with God, okay? If Donald Trump doesn't know you, Donald Trump's not going to loan you no money. If God doesn't know you, God's not letting you into heaven. God has to know you. You have to walk with God. You have to have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ. He has to know you. You have to know him. You can't ignore God all your life. If you ignore God all your life, then in the end, there's evidence against you. It's your life of the reason why you can't go to heaven. You did it to yourself, and your life is evidence against you. Okay, it's a big test. Don't fail the test. Follow God, repent, and become born again, and have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ. Okay? Listen, guys, pass the test. I know that in the Romania, this gypsy world, we were raised to lie, cheat, steal, and do what we gotta do to survive, and be cool, and have a presidential Rolex, and have money, and cars, and be the number one guy or girl, and be real cool amongst everybody. But the thing is, guys, the choices we're making is evidence against us not to go to heaven. You're gonna have a little bit of happiness now, but a lot of heartache for eternity. Okay, or a little heartache now and a lot of happiness for eternity. The choice is ours if we deny ourselves, pick up our cross, and follow Jesus, or we live in this world with sin and die with our sin. And there's no forgiveness after you die with sin and don't have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ. So the purpose of life is two things. Do God's will and love God. Have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ. It's not to do your will. It's to do God's will. Don't fail the test, because it's a test to see if you love God throughout your whole life and die with a personal relationship with Jesus Christ, or you don't love God and you die without Christ. That means you ain't saved. Okay, so pass the test. God knows the future, but you don't know the future. That's why you have to live, so that there's evidence against you if you don't make it to heaven. And the evidence is your life, the videotape of your life. That's the purpose of life. Basically, to prove to you why you don't get to go or why you do go. The choice is yours. Thank you for tuning in. Have yourself a wonderful day.